Taylor Swift needs to do a Super Bowl commercial. Specifically her, because there was so much hype around her getting offered the Super Bowl, then she rejected it. So what I would do is it starts with Taylor on a scooter. The scooter is a metaphor for Scooter Braun. She's riding the scooter through an alleyway, right? On both sides of the alleyway is like a different mural. Each one represents a different era and a different album. At every era, she takes the scooter, she lifts it up, and she smacks it against the wall. She keeps going every era, and then finally at the end, she gets to Reputation, and then she takes it and she hits it, and that's the one time the scooter finally like breaks. And then pops up on the screen, goes, "Nothing feels better than freedom. Start your journey to financial freedom today with Chase Bank, where you can get a 4% interest rate."
I wasn't sure where you were going. The fact that you tied it into financial freedom and it was about her master's being sold behind her. That is crazy.